That is not a contrail. That is a chemical being sprayed